Welcome to the Safety Products Workshop. In this video today, we're going to concentrate on discussing the introduction of Kempe's new Alfa and Beta welding helmet range. The welding helmets themselves, of which there are five, are divided between glass and ADF welding lens versions. And you've got here the E60P, which is a glass lens model. You've got the E60A, which is an ADF lens model. And then we've got the P90. And the P90, you've got the largest welding lens in the glass model offering. And then we go to the 90A and the 90X. And they differ by the type of ADF lens cassette that's fitted as standard to the product. The product itself is starting at 470 grams, so very lightweight. And if you look at the welding shells, they're basically all the same, but they're just divisible by the alternative different welding filters themselves. You can see here that the welding shell incorporates a large spatter deflection rim. So if you're working in an overhead position, particularly as the spatter comes down, that's just deflecting the spatter away from your body, away from the neck area. And each product is incorporating a two-stage flip-up welding visor. Obviously, you have your welding position there. Stage one is providing a peep position. So regardless of which particular model that you're selecting, you've got this peep position. If you've got people working opposite you, you've got nuisance activation of an ADF lens, then even this peep position can be quite useful for you. But if you have a glass lens, of course, you want to be able to do some setting and tacking. And the peep position just allows you to do that. Just enough view to see through and then make your tacking and setting. But for full view, pre, post weld inspection, grinding, etc., you've got this 80 centimeter squared viewing area. And this is also impact rated, tested at 120 meters per second with a 6 millimeter stainless steel ball. So we fire the ball at the helmet all over, and that's also certified through the CE certification scheme. Introducing in this particular series, we're introducing a new ADF lens called the SA60B. And the SA60B provides a larger viewing area. It allows you to adjust from 9 to 13 shade adjustment. It gives you grinding and cutting mode options, but 60 by 100 millimeters with three sensors. And you'll notice, because the lenses are incorporated in the flip-up, in the front of the helmet, the functions of the lens are actually encapsulated between the impact visor and the welding screen itself. So there's no possibility for you to damage the ADF unit when it's placed on the workbench. Also, you'll notice that you don't damage the clear screen in front of the welding filter itself either. In fact, it's a very clean product in terms of its design and its function. It's very simple, it's very lightweight, it's quite unique in terms of its adjustability as well, and is featuring our new comfort headband. Here we have the headband here, and you can see by the shape of the headband itself, it's actually shaped nicely to fit around the cranium, around the head. And you've got the neck band adjustment with easy adjustability on the back. You can slide the headband backwards and forwards, and always make sure that you're spending a little bit of time to adjust the headband for your specific head shape. And if the headband is sitting on the head here, you need to make sure that the welding helmet shell is fitted as close to your head as is possible. I know that probably looks a little strange sitting on my head there, but very often customers are taking these products out of the box, they're not making the adjustments. And if the face shield itself is adjusted away from the headband, you've got more weight forward. Always try to make sure that you bring the welding helmet as close to your face as is possible. That balances the helmet beautifully. Not a big issue with this particular product because, as I say, you're starting at 470 grams for the Alfa E60P model. So, comfort headband. Multi-point adjustment, very comfortable, replaceable sweatband on the front, and a nice neck adjuster, nice and simple. Nice and simple to use. Now, also, you have the opportunity, and in each package, you've got a little comfort pad that can be stuck to the back here. That's particularly useful if you've got a small head as well. It just gives you that little bit of extra adjustment for the headband, the neckband adjustment on the back. In addition, I'd like to introduce to you some leather neck protection. Let me take this one down to the bottom of the table. Here you can see the Beta, this is Beta E90X, fitted with this plastic additional frame, which sits literally, you can fit this within 2 minutes, easily fit it within 2 minutes, comes in the package with this leather neck piece. You fit it with some poppers, nice and quickly, nice and simply. You can fit it on, you can take it off, you don't have to wear it all the time. But if you're working overhead, then of course, you probably find that you get some spatter coming to the top of the shoulders and particularly into the neck area. So fit the leather neck protector and then you have excellent protection for the neck areas. Okay, so that basically covers the introduction of our Alfa and Beta welding helmet range. We've got this leather neck protector, we have comfort headbands, we've got 20% reduced weight, we've got a new ADF SA60B with 30% larger viewing area, and we also have this two-stage flip up front with 80 centimeters of viewing area for pre and post weld work. We also have in this offering six respirator packages, and those respirators are covered by our battery powered PFU210E and also the direct airline supplied system. So everything can be found in our safety product catalog. So if you check us out on www.kempe.com, you can find all of that information and more. So thank you very much for watching and hope to see you next time. Thank you, goodbye.